Congratulations, very interesting film for those who have just seen the trailer. Can you tell them what genre is this, horror, thriller?
I think it's a home invasion movie.
Right.
You know, like usually when you go see a scary movie, home invasion, you have like the killer coming in to kill the family and you have to survive. But here there's no killer. It's about the disaster. It's about the hurricane, the wind and the rain coming into your house, the flooded water coming up and up and up, the ticking clock. But with the water comes something else.
Right.
And that's something else, alligators.
Right. Is it a tough one to shoot as well? Because there's so much disaster, water, your actors always drenched in water.
It's a very, very challenging movie to make. We had to build 7 tanks for each of the set, filling with water, everything on stage. It's a very heavy CGI, a visual effect movie. I mean, everything is... It was like a tough one. And if you ask the cast, I mean, they were in the water with the crew all the time. It was pretty insane.
If I come on the set, will I be able to make out what's happening? How much is made on a computer and how much is on the set?
You know, like pretty much everything was CGI when it comes to the alligators.
Right.
Then everything else is real.
Right.
The water, the rain, the set. I mean, like everything is. So I just wanted the only thing is the hurricane. Hurricane is, of course, like, you know, generated.
Right. You know, apart from all the disaster, hurricane, and the thing is, there's a lovely relationship between a father and a daughter.
Mm-hmm.
How did you think of exploring that?
For me, it was a key of the movie to have like a real, like a strong story, family story, a family tie between her and how she has to make peace with him to get along with her life.
Right. And how many days does it take to make a film like that?
Whew, we shot 40 days.
You shot 40 days?
40 days in the water all the time, yeah.
Right. Did your actors ever complain about getting drenched every single day?
Oh, it was tough. You know, it was, you know, we were wearing wetsuits. They were not. We were in the water like this all the time with the rain and the wind. But they knew. I mean, it was in the script. But I admire their courage and admire the fact that they give so much, you know, to make this movie possible.
Right. Why alligators? Have you always been obsessed with it or something?
I think they are fascinating creatures.
Right.
They are like really perfect killing machine.
Mm.
The way they grab you, dismember you by doing the death roll. They also, like, people think that sharks are the most dangerous creature, but they, you know, if you look at how many people are getting killed every year around, you know, in the world by crocodile and alligators, like three or four times more.
Right. You know, are you a fan of these kind of movies, this genre? Like, would you watch Jaws and even crawl again and again?
I will watch Jaws.
Any day.
Any day. And I do. Not every day, but like every year at least.
Right.
It's just perfect movie. You know, there is something about that tells us so much about who we are.
Right. This is a great one as well. You made a fantastic film as well. I watched it. I really recommend everyone to watch it as well. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.